the intruder is behind a closed door, at the least. He's in charge. He's armed with a high-powered firearm.
Nell says a reasonable man, disabled or not, would not fire without cause, which in this case, there was none.